Some scores from around the area. First up in girls, Maxwell tops Brady 39-29. Gothenburg handles Southern Valley 56-42. SEM obliterates South Loop. Paxton knocks off Perkins County. McCook defeats Cozad 60-43. And lastly, Maywood Hay Center blows out Sand Hills Valley 60-6. Over in boys play tonight, Gothenburg won big over Southern Valley 73-41. Perkins County snuck past Paxton 57-43, while Maywood Hay Center and Overton were also winners.